Hi everyone. In this video, I'll be showing you how to add a column between two existing columns in MySQL. So let's get started. So first let me create my database and my table. So I will just run this. So currently I'm having here three columns. One is ID, name and mark. So if I just go and display my table. Yeah, so I'm having ID, name and mark. So first I will show you how to add a new column between the ID and name column. So it will be ID, our new column, then name and then mark. Okay. So for this, we will be using the alter, add and after keywords. Okay. So first let me come here and it's going to be alter table. And then you need to specify your table name, which is my table over here. And then we need to have add column, add space column. And here you need to specify the column name that you want to add. So I will just put sub name, something like that. And after that, we need to specify the data type or any other constraint for that particular column. So subname is going to be of type varchar. So since I'm not having space, I will just come to the next line. So it's going to be varchar. I will just put 10. Varchar of 10 and any other constraint. If you want not null constraint, you can add that. Or if you want a unique constraint, you can add that. It's up to you. If you want any other constraint, you can just add it after this. I don't want any constraints over here. So I will just keep it with the data type itself. So after this, you need to specify the after keyword. So it's going to be after. And next, you need to specify after which column you want to add this particular column, subname. So as I told you, I want to add it between ID and name. So you need to, I need to specify ID column so that it gets added after this column. So that's after. So if you specify the column name over here, it gets added after to that particular column. So I will specify ID so that it gets inserted between ID and name. So I'll just put ID. Yeah, this is a command. It's alter table, your table name, add column, the column name that you want to add, the data type of that particular new column, any other constraints if you want, that's optional. After keyword, the existing column name, after that you want to add your new column. So I will just now run it. Yeah, I'm getting a green mark. So if I go to my table, so here you can see that it gets inserted right in between the both. So if you want to add it between name and mark, you can just give here after name, okay? So now there's an issue, right? What if we want to add a particular column as the first column? So here you can see, right? If we use after mark, it will get added as the last column. So for adding in the first column, it's simple. We'll be using the first keyword. Just remove this, okay? After ID, just remove that. So after data type of the new column, just write first. I'll just change it to school name. Yeah, so if I just now run it, this particular school name will be getting inserted as the first column of our table. So I'll run it. Yeah, inserted. If I go to my table, so here you can see school name is inserted as the first column. So this is how you do it. So I hope you would have found this video useful. I have also done many other tutorials in C, C++, MySQL queries, MongoDB, Node.js, React.js, Python, Java. So do check other videos of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.